I just love it when that character falls off the screen every time he rises to the sky. Anyway, what is going on, everybody? Goat Lewis here, and welcome back to Restaurant Dash with Gordon Ramsay. Last time we started off with venue Dubai in the sky. Today we're going to go on to the next season. And before we continue, I might want to let you know that I've upgraded some stuff for Dubai. And, well, including the recommended ones. And we can't unlock the mystery box today, because I've done one due to the middle one. However, I do have two daily goals left to do, so I have about 5 bits of gold left. Let's see how we're doing for upgrades as well before we move on. Let's see. I've upgraded the warming station as well, so I can at least have something to place it on whenever one dish is not required for service yet. And I've even upgraded the chopping station, which is sped up by a little bit, even a camelot station, and a baklava station, and even the food. I even did that in the recording. And they've even upgraded the counter and the seats, which will decrease the patient's decay, and the eat speed is also increased. And we'll check how many boosters we got. We've got the order flinger, and hopefully tonight I might want to end the Crazy for Casper achievements, because I've got two of them. No, we're probably not going to have enough. How many do we have? We only have two. I should have put an extra two, but oh well, it's the fact that counts. I might as well try and do that in tomorrow's recording and or probably on a daily challenge, I don't know. Possibly in my free time when I'm required in another venue. Anyway, let's get moving.
Welcome to the next season of Rising Star Chefs.
I've said it before, but I'll say it again. It's great to be back in the kitchen, Gordon.
Cooking proteins is a delicate art. You want the perfect sear.
We do get the perfect sear every single time.
Our rising star chef had better not f*** this up.
Stop swearing, Gordon! You know that there could be kids watching this. I've told you like a million times already, quit your potty mouth. Oh well. Since I'll let you off the hook, let's just go. Try not to make it all the time. Anyway, we've got a new menu item. Ooh, we're cooking items in the tenner now, aren't we? The lamb skewer. We'll be doing it in the tenner, followed by seasoning. However, the service will be a lot quicker. I'll have to cook 75 items in the tenner as part of the achievement.
This customer wants this new item on
the menu. I'll check again as soon as we finish this level off. Grab some lamb, light it, light the fire, heat up, bake it.
Grab it.
We don't have any tasting spoons tonight, so we should be okay, even if we don't season it perfectly. Perfect spot seasoning.
Grab it. Serve.
Just three easy steps. Cook and season. But we need to activate the toner every time.
It's got such finesse.
So I think we need to chop everything up. Maddie here is getting impatient, so...
Wake up, because
but like
VIP
I said, everything does not have to be perfect.
Customers are waiting way too long. Wow, you're on fire.
Oh no. Maddie's getting angry.
Okay, fine.
Maybe I'll do it unperfect this time. It's easy. Unless Maddie waits a bit too long.
Well done.
Everyone, look at that. Super Gordon is nearly ready to go.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Well,
30 seconds left. Stunning dish.
1 second, please.
Fantastic. Here we go.
Super Gordon, one more left to go. And then that will
be amazing.
Challenge complete. One, that is.
Stunning
we've got
service.
I've got 11 Caspers served, so I need 7 out of 4, but I do not have enough because the one I'm gonna use for the next level is my last one.
So nicely done.
Very wisely. Oh, the tenor fire is also recommended. It's current time by 15%. Actually, it's slow, so it decreases. Tenor station is also recommended, but we need 3 bits of gold. Seeing as we're here, we might even tap some items on the world map. Go to the farm market for a second because I knew I had some products for sale, and they're sold for 500. Hallelujah. Awesome. Anyway, let's go back to Dubai in the Sky. Oh wait, hold on a minute. There's also one more item I forgot. Now we can go back to Dubai in the Sky. This time we'll use our last prep monitor and also a frenzy flare so we can end the Super Gordon daily goal. Because we've got one more left. That way, we can be a quicker way in getting some more gold.
You seem to know what the first customers will order. Here's your first customer. The achievement is
daily
done.
Daily goal complete. That means we've only got one more left.
Good work. First one.
Wake up, more customers are coming. Nice,
there
you're in the zone.
A brilliant season, perfectly dished. Let me just...
Perfect.
I think I might want to put two of those on the boarding
well
station
done.
So that I can at least save them for one. Whatever. Oh wait, this customer wants one.
30 seconds left.
Now. Not perfect, but good enough.
Brilliant. That tastes perfect, yeah? This episode is over. In 3, 2, 1,
sorry
stop.
Sorry if my spelling embarrassed
me. That's it.
I just
shut it down.
Point it out so that it does taste perfect because I
terrific.
Seasoned it perfectly
just great.
Due to the lime green mark in the middle.
Great. Time to buy some new kit.
I might want to tap on him because I'll get used to it. Oh, we got ourselves an auto chef. Rocketeer Ferran Malouf. Rocketeer Ferran swoops into save the day. He'll chop and combo ingredients for you, and he fully upgrades those stations to turn up the heat. To be honest, I think he looks like one of the Power Rangers. Let me know in the comments below on what Power Rangers season you're currently hooked up to. And if you needed to know, anybody in the USA, the Power Rangers Ninja Steel season finale aired yesterday. That is for US YouTubers only. At the moment, I'm currently hooked on to season 8 Power Rangers Lightspeed Rescue, because I'm watching them on those box set DVDs. I happen to have them on seasons 1 to 17 on Shark Factory USA. So if you'd like to, on what current Power Rangers season you're hooked up to, comment below, because I'd love to hear your thoughts. Also, we've even got... Yes, I'm right. We have to cook 75 of them. So now, I think I've got about 68 items to cook in a tanur. Now just go out there and tap on the bear to gain my... Fast feet? Wow, brilliant! Which means I'm up to something. The next two boosters will be the fast feet and the order finger. Just so you know, the order finger will probably be the only one we'll have until... because in about 32 minutes we'll have the carry four reprepped again. So I think now we'll corner season 2 episode 3 of Dubai in the Sky. Hopefully we can get our second bit of gold so we can upgrade our Tanura station. And the auto chef is free this time.
I'm Chef Gordon Ramsay and it's time for you to get your chef jacket on. You're feeling amazingly light on your feet.
Also, what I'm going to do is continue prepping those tanura fire ingredients.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
So there with us there.
Good work.
That was a perfect season.
Gaining momentum.
Very much.
Amazing.
Yes, seasoned perfectly. More baklava. This is
stunning dish.
My excellent day.
Well done.
Well, good job I put it on the cooking station in case anyone else wants it. Besides, I'm going to meet them. Because they're currently... Oh,
30 seconds left.
...in the fire station. Oh, forget. Once again, I'll prep.
Wow, you're on fire.
Let me just have a go.
Brilliant.
Boom.
Perfect.
I do have an extra one though, and that is a bad spot.
Wow, so, oh, you're on fire. Watch me, Carol. It's banana. There's a VIP in the restaurant. Stop.
Didn't
stop.
Have any time to
stop.
But made it all in all with 3 stars.
Brilliant job.
Which is pretty much a perfect achievement for us so far tonight. We don't even have our
bloody good goal
yet, but we will get there soon. Believe me, it would take a miracle to get to our last bit of gold to upgrade the Tenora Fire Tenora Station. Okay, season 24 of Dubai in the Sky. We'll lose out all the funding this time because it's the only booster we have, unfortunately. So hopefully we don't make any mistakes.
Here's what's new.
Oh great, we got the fried fish as the next menu item. How much is the fish? I'm sorry, it got me thinking of Scooter that time. That 1998 song, How Much Is The Fish? That's what got me doing that.
This customer wants the new menu item.
Grab some shiri fish, fry it.
Grab it, serve.
It's as easy as 1, 2, 3, I tell ya. One customer wants the seasoned dishes, so I think I might need to step into action at the beginning.
Speed up! Nicely done.
I'll serve those books.
Well done.
Expectedly to Sir Salt-Salt. Sorry, I can't get that quote out of my head. It's just a very
gaining momentum.
Actually,
nice, just you're in the
lot,
zone.
Just like I said. I don't think that joke would ever get old.
Brilliant. Amazing.
Very close there. That's a lot. Delicious fish. That tastes delicious. Come on.
30 seconds left. Wow,
season
you're on fire. Boom!
And there you go, we got ourselves a gold as well. Which means by the time we end this level, we are guaranteed to upgrade the Tenora station so we can speed up on our
right.
A bit
last
more.
Customer sat down. This episode is over in 3, 2, 1. Stop. That's it.
Oh no. I think I prepped the wrong dish. Doesn't matter though, because we still beat that level with 3 stars.
Brilliant job.
And we got another bit of gold as well. But the shiri fish is now recommended, so I think we might upgrade that because upgrading the food will give us some more stars. Back again to the fuel station. We still need another 5 bits of gold. Sorry, but I'm not doing dish and chips anymore, but thanks anyway. Okay, back to Dubai, season 2, episode 5. We've got 3 olive limbs left, so I think we need to make the most of it.
Great! Let's go cooking, yes? Go. Here's your first customer.
promises that we're going to take.
Okay, fine.
Nobody's perfect this evening, but I just had to do that because I don't want people getting impatient.
Fantastic.
I feel for some reason I probably want to bring you there.
Amazing.
Things are gonna burn faster.
Customers are waiting way too long. Nice, you're in the zone.
Good.
Really, wow, man. You're on fire.
Didn't want to overtake
absolutely
anything.
Fuck stunning.
I can see the good turns there again, Gordon. Stop it.
30 seconds left. I can do no wrong!
I'm not trying to...
Another customer.
Like a ridiculous reaction on my original run, but I'm just trying to get back in there and try to remind him from time to time.
Okay, listen up. Last customers sat down.
Quickly does it. Quickly does it. Season it perfectly. Season
stunning
it perfectly.
Dish.
Good, 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 good. Oh dear. That's it. I think I picked up the wrong menu item.
Good thing this customer didn't ask that.
Keep it up,
because
you're good.
Anyway, I kind of panicked for a second inside.
Nicely done.
My fingers are too quick for anything. See, eventually we still need 6 bits of gold, but we still need 5. Season 2 or 6 of Dubai in the Sky. I wonder if we'll be introduced to a new one, because we're bound to in the middle of Season 2. No, we're not. So we're probably going to get introduced to a new menu item in the next
start. Stunning dish.
There we go. Oh, desserts. Perfect.
Brilliant.
Colored gold, so we can swipe.
Wow,
good.
You're on fire.
Oh dear, Mabby is getting red, and she was very impatient. Don't get me wrong, she is a very violent person.
Step it up, that's the IP in the restaurant.
Let me just take care of Maddie's dish first, then I'll take care of the VIPs, then I'll take care of Bob's. It's depending on Maddie's impatience.
Perfect!
And we got awarded with yet another 2 stars. Still need one more.
Amazing.
30
seconds left.
But it's beautiful all in all.
Wow, you're on fire.
Oh, sweet. 3 stars. Booyah.
I am all powerful. And a bit dizzy. Another customer.
I'll pick up the item again because I need a better chance of selling it first.
This episode is over. In 3, 2, 1, stop. Stop!
That was a good
stop.
Effort there.
Stop!
But we still completed it with 3 stars. By good effort, I
terrific.
Mean serving
just
customers.
Great.
Not all customers were served, but still, when it comes to service, nobody's perfect all the time.
Great!
Still waiting on some gold. But we're not too far away, still. Up on this side. Wait, no! The map's just too fast, isn't it? Dubai, Season 2, Episode 7. Now we'll use the order finger. Hopefully we get a new menu item. If we can do it this time.
Check out the new menu item.
There we go.
Cook Right, it's one of my favourite dishes. No time for our chef to rest. Every service is important.
And here we go. The Cobb's Bread! So we're cooking another item in the tenuifier. This looks exciting. And now introduced with dough.
Dough! Sorry. This customer wants this new item on the menu.
Grab some cubs dough.
Grab it.
Light it. Let the fire heat up. Bake it.
Grab it.
Season it. Stop seasoning.
Grab it.
Serve.
I come to think that when we use the purifier, we might need to be too different to get even a bit of a breeze. And the achievement will be complete in no time.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
And also with that, there's a Virgo, and you might be able to get somewhere. Third magic kit, the ghost gets some of the dimension inside, and the ghost decides to leave.
Well done! Good. Step it up. There's a VIP in the restaurant.
Nice. You're in the zone.
Amazing.
Okay, maybe we'll need to use some more
firepower. Stunning dish. Customers are waiting way too long.
A little double serve right about there.
Wow, you're on fire.
2 stars, out of 3. Just need one more.
F***ing delicious.
I want to serve, skip real quick because I can tell how it moves. Because when you see a customer's mood turn to red, that means they're getting impatient.
30 seconds left.
So we have a guard just right now.
Put the guest plate on snails.
And serve.
Wow, you're on fire.
Super Gordon. I think I'll use Super Gordon in a moment. Let me just go for some more customers.
Here we go. That's it.
Even though we didn't serve all customers, we still managed to make it through.
Trust me, you've got talent.
If I had some more funds, I'd be going to get some
more. Nicely done.
And now, the cut dough is recommended, but we need one more bit of gold in order to learn upgrading it. Right, 13 supplies left. I might need to jump into the social hub and get some more.
Time for service. Let's go.
Boosters, so we'll have to see how we can do it. Our goal is 100 coins. We can't slip.
The service begins.
Wake up. Great. More then customers are coming.
Well done. I'd be proud to serve that in one of my restaurants.
Serve on the drinks because 2 customers asked for a drink, 1 customer asked for a drink.
That's how it's done. That tastes delicious. Gaining momentum.
Did
you put the guest plate on snails?
1, 2.
Brilliant. Perfect. Seconds left.
Nice, Super Gordon's ready.
A little faster, next one. Yep, here I go. That's more like it.
It's
So there you go, we've finally got one star out of two stars out of three.
This episode is over. In 3, 2, 1, stop. That's it.
Oh no, we can serve the rest of the customers. But
is
still,
it good?
Level
yes.
complete.
Is it your best? No. Good work. Keep going.
On the other plus side, we even got another bit of gold.
Pretty penny's worth that.
But like I said, we can't even upgrade. Now we can upgrade to plus dough. And the season's recommended, but we're out of gold, so I think I might even rebuild some gold as the level nearby. We still have another 2 levels that we buy in this guy to beat. Because if I do, I'll get 3 bits of gold back. Let's go to the social hall and get some more supplies. And I think a new day has just begun, so I think we'll quite got daily part seeing as a fair. Supplies, so we should be fine to continue. Season 2, episode 9, we'll be buying a stock. For a guarantee, please get some gold so we can upgrade the seasoning. Our pita chips are now recommended because we're now putting the dough in the fryer. Let's just see how we do it.
This customer wants the new menu item.
Grab some cups of dough.
Grab it.
Fry it.
Grab it.
Serve.
Now that's 2 things we need to do with the dough. But the only thing we can drop is the
Good work.
No, I forgot what they were called. I might tap and hold the customer's order if I see a dish like that again. And before you know it, I'll get it stuck to my memory.
Delicious.
Perfectly, and I'm a serve you to skip.
Absolutely stunning. That tastes delicious.
Then you are seasoned.
Stunning dish.
Wasn't Bob getting a picture just there or what?
They're asking for a dessert.
Dessert? Okay, fine. I'm going to go put that fish in the fire. Oh, there it is. Oh, of course, the chickpeas. How could I forget? I have no idea why I sometimes forget the name of the ingredient every time I begin a new venue. I don't know how to get a new venue. I mean, I do most of the time, but not when it comes to new venue items and or...
Perfect.
Ingredients. I want to do a multi-serve and then to be seasoned perfectly.
Speed up. Stunning dish.
There you go. There you go.
Brilliant.
1 star out of 3. We need some more frenzy firepower if we want to. We want to get more stars. We've got more coins and more stars. Yes, as they
30
say,
seconds
was,
left.
As Ramsey said once, big bow burgers. If you can remember,
it's got from, such finesse.
From the first few parts that we've done in September. Well, I did. The first part was actually the one I got on the 4th of September.
Fucking delicious.
Remember, so
to the rescue
now.
This episode is over. In 3, 2, 1, stop. Done.
Well, that drink nearly gave us 3 stars. But at least
Good episode.
Be fixed later on. If I try to upgrade everything, but unfortunately I could not upgrade the
seriously,
station, but
great
hopefully I will at the end of this episode. I need to see how much first to get because it'll give us 3 coins instead of 2. However, I do have enough coins. Right, one more level in Dubai in the Sky Season 2, and then we should be good to go. Here we are, end our session tonight. I might need to give you
in the
an
kitchen,
update on
you're always tasting.
Wave 4 of Restaurant Dasher Gordon Ramsay. Restaurant Dasher Gordon Ramsay Wave 4 will be here on the 1st of December. But, yeah, at the same time, but part 54, which is the next part, also that some people never ever got to see, will be done in the morning, because that day I'm on a really extensive long road trip to London. Because, yeah, something I've been looking forward to doing for a while. I'll be doing it, but I'll be going on tour with you. Somehow I'll explain more about this in the near future, if it's alright with you guys.
Did you put guest plates on snails?
Okay, Maddie, I'll be
soon. Speed up.
Patient, what do you know?
Customers are waiting way too long. That dish is beautiful.
Maddie's getting impatient. Maddie's getting impatient. There you go, you've been served, but you're still flashing red.
They're getting impatient.
I'm so calm, but not seeing that perfectly. Because I only intend to have 18 minutes, not so perfectly, but for emergency purposes.
Fucking delicious.
Wrong. That's
well done. Okay, fine.
You know, I wish this iPod was bigger, but it was bigger than my fingers, so I can't make any mistakes. I mean, I've not even tried to make an incomplete dish yet, which is the only positive, because if I did,
stunning
I'd probably
dish.
Have to undo that a bit. Maybe one day I might show you how I was controlling the dish.
30 seconds left.
Or maybe show you in a future episode.
Brilliant.
Stick it in a blooper reel, of which I haven't even done yet. Still, let me know if you'd like to do a blooper reel on Restaurant Dasher Gordon Ramsay. You can do every way I have done so far.
This episode is over in 3, 2, 1, stop. That's it.
Oh man, I could have used Super Gordon. But we ran out of time. But
good episode.
We partially completed it, but not with 3 stars.
Our chef showed a lot of respect and passion for quality.
Thank you, chef.
Next season, the service gets even more intense. See you then. Good work.
The good thing is, though, we get 3 bits of gold.
Good reward,
and that means we can upgrade the seasoning, because that is currently recommended still. Jeez, talk about expensive recommendation. And again, we're back to the Tenora Station, but I need to rebuild my gold yet again. Which is kind of annoying, really.
Season complete.
And there you go, that's part 48 of Restaurant Dasher Gordon Ramsay completed. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We want some more awesome content to go to headquarters. As usual, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and the rest of my blog, which are all in the link in the description below. Also, this series is in support of Dave Madsen, so make sure you subscribe to him for some LT bloopers, funny signs, PBS bloopers, SG bloopers, Sega bloopers, and CBS Color ID bloopers. Also, let me know in the comments below if you'd like me to do some more, like me to troll Gordon Ramsay, like I mentioned earlier in this video and the last one. Like, if you want me to show you how Ramsay does it when I do an incomplete dish, because I might look forward to doing some trollish stuff in the near future. Also, I've been thinking about poking Ramsay a lot. Have you even thought about yet? Let me know in the comments below if you'd like me to do that one day, because I don't know, I'm lost for words. Anyway, for now, thank you all for watching, happy gaming, and I'll see you in the next one.